punch were laughing, which is what I was saying in the car, like, something about what we were doing, and it was funny.
You know, the whole corridor is from, like, so
this is my grandmother's
staff. Oh, wow.
And this is a portrait from the store. This is from the original shop.
Yeah, you look like your grandfather.
And this is Sparky D.
Oh, and shit.
And that's the
yeah. Hit it, spider. That's the shit.
And this is from the kind of opening.
Wow. Oh, that was when it was just a space, huh?
Right, yep.
Yeah, that's crazy, man. It used to be out the feed out of here.
Yeah, so Shirt King Fade actually did this for us.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
When I went to Columbia.
So Shirt King Fade was working at a shop all the time.
Yeah.
And also, ASAP's Ferg dad.
Oh, really?
D Ferg. And he ended up going on to do the Bad Boy logo.
Oh, wow.
So when he was a teenager, Dap took him under his wing.
So Ferg's pop designed that. Like, Bad Boy logo that we see on the baby. That's
Everybody
in South Dominican. It's history, man.
It's crazy, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm excited.
Right.
You trying
to play
like you in Dominican.
Exactly.
My dad was
like,
Sweet,
did they tell you that these are his fabrics?
Mm-mm, no.
So that explains it. These are your
fabrics? Oh, yeah. All the fabrics in here is exclusive to Gucci, but the majority of them here are just exclusive to me.
Okay.
But everything in here is Gucci fabric.
Nice.
Yeah, so anything you want, even it could be fabric that's here or fabric that's in your head. You know, we work all kind of ways, you know?
Yeah.
You know, some fabrics are not even here. Like we don't even have the
You show those jackets.
Yeah. And we have those in that fabric in different colors too.
Okay.
That Gucci fabric in different colors.
I think I'm gonna have to dream something up.
Yeah.
Cause I want you know, I want a piece that's like the best of both worlds. You know what I mean? I want something that's gonna be real. To have that classic Dapper Dan vibe.
Yeah,
I mean?
Yeah.
That 80s shit.
Yeah.
You know, like with just a modern, you know, silhouette. You know what I'm saying?
That's right, yeah.
I just got to think about it, though.
Yeah, think about it. That's what we had to do. We don't put out lines. We create style from people's minds.
But I see you got bars, too. Yes, sir. Well, are these like lookbooks?
Yeah.
Fabric books.
You up there in Dominican land.
I was.
Yeah, I got
like
Dominican friends up there.
Yeah.
So I'll be up there, yeah. I go up there tonight. I go up there on Friday
night.
So
this is
all
like this book is all with
culture.
Jesus.
I love
culture. Here it is. Take a look in here. You'll see all the fabrications that we have displayed.
Your perception of.
Okay.
So like, for instance, this is not displaying the work right now.
Okay. Yeah.
This is the fabric that we
have. Dominicans, Puerto Ricans.
This is the black.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that's real.
This is mocha.
We all locked in.
Everybody
locked
this
in.
This is a variation of the brown.
Crazy.
Yeah. Everybody's influences like everybody else. Everybody mixed with everybody else. Mm-hmm. I thought the whole world was like that, so I left home.
What's this fuzzy material?
This is
a shell.
Okay.
So you can use that for the inside of the coat.
Oh, right.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you definitely look good.